Hello, everybody. I just wanted to say, I'm sorry. Okay, good thing I got that off my chest. Well, reasons I can explain. I'm sure you guys already know this, but if not, I almost became your average YouTube Shorts YouTuber, if you understand what I'm saying here. Well, I wanted to say sorry about that in my last, quitting video, and I'm sorry that I came up with the most stupidest reason ever and said, indeed, I am leaving because the views were absolutely stupid on my videos. I realized that I should have been way more thankful for you guys, and that I broke my promise saying that I would never care about the views or subscribers, and then here to redeem myself from that, and the promise that I broke, and I really hope you guys can, understand, and just trust me again or something. And I promise I'll never do anything like this again. Until, well, I do actually quit, and that probably won't be in a while, but who knows? I don't know. Nobody knows. I have no idea myself. I only started this YouTube channel a year and a half ago. And I should not be quitting right now, so. I don't know. I just feel bad, and the grief in the back of my mind has been killing me these past 2 months. And I can't do it anymore. I feel bad. I'm saying sorry. So, I hope you guys can understand and trust me again. And, I don't know. I'm not trying to get you guys to feel bad for me or anything. I'm just flat out explaining how I've been feeling for like these past 2 months, like I said already. But, well, I'm gonna get going. So, I'm also coming back to YouTube. So, I hope you guys like my upcoming videos.